breaking overnight. A man is in the hospital after Phoenix police shot him. It happened around 1 this morning near 35th Avenue and Washington Street. Police have said the man was armed with a rifle at the end of a pursuit. They're also telling us no officers were hurt. We are working to get more information about this incident, and we'll bring it to you as it comes in.